It's amazing. I just want to say it's amazing. You're 10 years on. His music, the influence just grows and grows. And to see it changed up so many times and mixed up and played in so many different styles. I mean, the last time I was here, I saw Zachary Hussain playing, and he's my favourite percussionist, hands down. And was playing on a set of my dad's tunes, so I was like, well, that's good. But it makes me very proud. And this song is kind of going in the same sort of vein as that. And it's called Where I Belong, and it's sort of just being proud of where you come from and who you are.
To show you where all the characters go, we can see.